بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته إن شاء الله I hope you're all doing well Today we are in page 59 So what do we have here? We have توجيهات للمعلم Like directions for the teacher A teacher or a guardian Somebody who is teaching another person Now this is just a way of telling you how you're going to explain them The long vowels and what they are and what they do. طيب. So remember, we said, you remember one day on some previous pages or some previous videos, we said like, haraka is the movement of you from one letter to another. So if I ask you how many harakas do you have? Here we have two harakas, one, two. طيب. And here also on this first one, these are two harakas. Initially, like behind the curtains, there are two harakas. We have this one, ha, And the next one here, the alif. Okay, remember, ha, alif, fatha, ha, طيب. These are two haraka. So, how long do we stretch or do we prolong the sound of the vowel a when it has only alif? We only stretch it two haraka. Two haraka meaning two movements, okay? So, this is two haraka, okay? And he is just showing the teacher, like, if you are reading this word, dafa'a, If there's an alif here, this is impossible to do it, but he's just showing you how it's done. The word is here, dafa'a, two haraka here, three, four. طيب. So you have to move two harakas, these two, then these two. But remember, this is long, dafa'a. So how long do you prolong the ha here or any other letter which has an alif or wa or ya? It's two haraka. Two haraka just... The time which takes you to read from these two letters, that is the time which you're supposed to make this letter long. طيب. So here are just a couple of examples. We'll go through them and go to the next page immediately. طيب. We have هاجرو. 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 You see the word here? هاجرو. So if someone asks you, How many harakas do you have here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4. طيب. So how long do you prolong this here? The one with an alif. So it's just two haraka. طيب. The time it takes or how long you should stretch it is just two haraka. طيب. The size of two haraka. Ha, which is ha-ha, jara. Ha-ha, jara. Ha-jara. The next one, ha-wa-la. حاولة حاولة okay do not make it too long like حاولة هاجر that's wrong okay just two حركة هاجر حاولة طيب the next one here okay we have سافر so فر you see these two box they are two haraka and this one the سا here with an alif seen with alif and fatha two haraka the same okay so سافر 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 remember do not say سا until the end no this is not a مادة it's just a مادة طبيعي just a normal or a natural مادة which is just two haraka سافر عاهد 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 طيب نو it's not long but the سا ألف فتحة this is the one which is long عيد nothing is long نو ساعد نساعد 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 طيب تبارك ركا تبارك and remember we said when you have two letters which have the same حركة or two letters which are not one is not long read them together ركا عيد ركا عيد طيب تبارك 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 طيب let's continue. Then we have nu'a. Remember we said in previous lessons, when you have waw and hamza on top of it, or alif and hamza is on top of it, or a ya and hamza is on top of it, we read the hamza. We read the hamza. Nu'a. Okay, and it has been made long using an alif. Nu'a. Khidhu. 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 Nu'akhidhu. Nu'akhidhu. Do not say nu'a. Wa. It's wrong. It's nu'a. We read the hamza. Nu'akhidhu. Nu'akhidhu. Tayyib. Ni. Sa'a. Nisa'a. 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 The word here is nisa'a. Nisa'a. طيب. The last one here. Dima. Dima. This is not long, but the second one here is long or has been stretched. Dima. Dima. So here, what do we read? Remember we said we read the hamza and not the waw. طيب. Dima'u ha. Ha. Dima'u ha. Dima'u ha. Dima'u ha. Dima'uha. Dima'uha. طيب. Then we have bana. Bana. Ti. Ka. 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 Remember, no saying bana. Ti. Ka. That's wrong. Bana. Ti. Ka. Bana. Ti. Ka. طيب, I hope you've understood the lesson. Just go through it one more time. Look at the video. Inshallah, ma'a salama. See you in page 60. Thank you for watching.